Nice and warm, everybody. Spurgeon. If you don't know Ian, you need to get to know Ian. Great man. Great young man. Ian let me know and let us know as a church not too long ago about a decision that he made to follow Jesus as his Lord and Savior. His parents have, from his very first day, been very prayerful about that and have shared with him what it means to walk with Christ. And in a very mature way, he was able to explain that to me even just now as we sat on the steps. I asked Ian, why are you being baptized today, Ian? And he said, because I've asked Jesus to come into my heart, and I want others to know about that. And so he understands what it's all about. Don't let his age fool you. This is a young man who's made a commitment to follow Christ the rest of his life. And we encourage you today to rejoice with him as he's baptized. Ian, based on your profession of faith in Jesus Christ, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.